Well, the tension is building here at the circuit as the start of today's Formula One Grand Prix draws ever nearer. What drama awaits us between now and the checkered flag? Well, we'll be finding out in just a few moments' time. With 20 turns and a length of 3.7 miles, Baku City Circuit in the heart of the Azerbaijan capital is a real test of a driver's endurance, patience, and precision. 90-degree corners through Sector 1 lead into a tightening uphill sprint as we start to circle around the old city. Then a 1.4-mile chase flat out through Sector 3 towards the finish line. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And starting next to them is George Russell. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Perez, Hamilton, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Gasly, Sargent, Albon, Magnussen, Norris, Joe, De Vries, Bottas, Oscar Piastri, and Yuki Tsunoda. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Brilliant stuff from Red Bull today. What a superb victory. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Oscar Piastri gets my vote today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.